A quick and easy salad, which includes canned fish. This can be done in a few minutes, if there are already guests on the doorstep. I'll tell you how to make a salad with canned fish. 1. Open a can of canned tuna, drain the water, and put it in a bowl. Mash the tuna with a fork. 2. Peel and slice the onion half very finely. 3. Mix the onion with tuna, season the salad with mayonnaise. 4. Put the salad in a mold, and serve to the table.